One of the things that was amazing about growing up in Miami was my sense of light and color. But at the same time, I kind of had a curiosity about places that aren't like that. Japan, for example, is a place that I also lived and have spent a lot of time in over the last 20 years. And there's such a reverence for dark spaces, dark interiors, very muted lighting, sort of the opposite of Miami.
Sure.
And yet they're both these sort of island-like environments surrounded by water. People like to think of my work as landscape, but that's a word that has a very finite meaning for the most part, or it's understood in a very finite way. And I think that my sense of landscape or place is much more expansive. It's a much more radical approach to what landscape is because it's multi-pronged and multi-tiered, and if anything, I'm interested in stacked landscapes and this idea that you're always in more than one place simultaneously. The fireworks, Fire America works, you know, they came at a moment where it just seemed completely inappropriate to be subtle about what the message was or what I was thinking about. And, you know, those pieces were about American violence, and they were about the land and like the destruction of the land in many ways, right? And so just the climate just seemed like it wasn't appropriate to just make it about something abstract.
I love that.
You know, so I think that the narrative is always there, but the work isn't always about a narrative. They're very sad pieces for me as well. Part of that whole series of the fire series, which is an ongoing series, were these burned paper landscapes that I made, where the image on the paper is literally made from burning and destroying the paper. And they were hard pieces for me to make. They were pieces that were, you know, had a kind of had a kind of sadness and grief associated with them. The part of my practice that's big public outdoor works is a really important component for two reasons. One is because I love working large scale. Two, because I'm super interested in like the idea of public space and who is the public and, you know, who are those individuals that make up the public. But also because the public works stay for the most part, and that sense of permanence is something that's important to me.
We're talking about 20 some odd years of work, and where is your head right now? What are you excited about right now?
I am really fascinated and a little bit obsessed right now with what we call the American landscape. I've been spending a lot of time thinking about what the landscape actually looked like before colonization.
Wow.
The landscape and the land in the Americas was manipulated in very sophisticated ways for thousands of years before Europeans ever arrived. And so there are actual forms and a kind of understanding of people, of real human beings, of which we know very little of.